and we're going to get on the freedom train. Praise God.